Good morning, and welcome to our 2021 very special Thanksgiving Celebration Assembly. Last year, we brought Thanksgiving to you via a pre-recorded concert, and so I am so excited that this year we are bringing Thanksgiving to you via a live concert. Thanks to our kindergarten children in the class of 2030. Thanks to our talented musicians and dancers in the upper school. Thanks also to the dedicated work of our performing arts teachers, and of course, thanks to the inspiring leadership of Dr. Glennon. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this musical gift to kick off this beautiful Thanksgiving holiday. Let's start with the Pledge of Allegiance. Padma is going to lead us. Thank you, Padma. And let's now enjoy a performance, two performances from our kindergartners in the class of 2030. Are you ready? Okay.
Yeah.
I just want to say thank you. Thank you to our fifth and sixth grade musicians and singers for a truly, truly heartwarming performance, or truly heartwarming performances, exactly what we needed this morning. So from your classrooms, or from home, or from this room, let's give them the resounding round of applause that they deserve. Congratulations, fifth and sixth graders, on a job well done this morning. I also wanted to thank all of you for the donations of food, winter coat, and money that you brought to Buckley so that we could help provide a warmer holiday season to families in need and in crisis. And this is how it all happened.
Seventh and eighth grade are rubbing leaves to use for the wrapping paper to wrap the Thanksgiving boxes that we deliver to the two shelters.
Packing station and the double checking station, and we have to pack the boxes and bring it downstairs.
Prasad, let's do this.
We shall.
Thanksgiving is a very special holiday.
We all come together in different ways.
Some of us cook.
Some of us play.
Some of us watch football.
Some of us volunteer.
But most importantly,
we do it together.
Last year, many of us didn't get to celebrate like we usually do.
And this year, Thanksgiving is even more special.
Because we can be together again.
With the people who mean the most to us.
With our grandparents.
Our aunts and uncles.
Our siblings.
Our cousins.
Our friends.
And our neighbors.
To reflect.
To celebrate!
To share a meal.
And share our gratitude.
We have so much to be thankful for.
For our gifts.
For our friends.
For our families.
Thanksgiving is a reminder.
To tell the people you love the most.
Just how much they mean to you.
So be sure to take a moment tomorrow.
To tell the people you love.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for being there.
Thank you for cooking.
Thank you for caring.
Thank you for everything.
myself in times of trouble. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be,
let it be,
let it be, oh let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when all the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Oh, let it be.
Let it be,
let it be, oh let it be. There will be an answer, let it be.
You can leave. Thank you. Thank you to all of our 7th and 8th grade performers, our dancers, our musicians, and our singers. I cannot think of a better way to start the Thanksgiving season. So let's give them all a round of applause from wherever you are. They really deserve it. This was really a fantastic performance. So thank you to all of you. What I'd like to do now, I would like their teachers to come up here so that we can thank them as well. So Ms. Kim, Ms. So-young, Dr. Park, Mr. Barkhan, Mrs. D, and of course, Dr. Glennon. Let's give them all a round of applause for inspiring our students. Thank you so much, and thank you for helping us start the harvest season with so much joy. Thank you. Before closing, I really want to express my most sincere and deepest gratitude for all the support that we receive from this community every day, for the incredible hard work and dedication that our teachers bring to school with them every day, teachers and staff, and of course for the joy and resilience that our students bring in their backpack every day, that they carry on their faces and in their hearts, because that is what sustains us. So have a happy and safe Thanksgiving, everybody. Thank you. Well done, everybody. Have a happy Thanksgiving. And see you on Monday. Yeah.